Welcome inside the Legends Center in Warman for week three of the 2023 Saskatchewan Premier Ball Hockey League. The first of two games tonight features the Ravens taking on the Bucks as the Bucks look for their first win of the 2023 season. Both goalies are making their way to their respective nets. Looks like Mitch Deason is in net for the Bucks. Reed Cooper is in net for the Ravens. The Ravens are in the red jerseys with the black shorts. The Bucks in the black shorts and the bronze color jerseys, and we're underway as the Bucks look for some early offensive zone time. Connor Navarro with it behind the Ravens goal, a centering pass. He was looking for Bogdan. That one got broken in. One kept in the line as Dean Crossland, making his 2023 debut, will chip that one out to center, but the zone is still good. Good job by Ruben Beattie to keep the ball in the line. Navarro dishes it off for Bogdan, tried the return feed. That didn't work. Bogdan now on the far wall. Gonna send it all the way back to the point. As the Bucks are still looking to get some pressure here on Reed Cooper. Bogdan in a battle with Dean Crossland behind the Ravens' goal. It's a shot from the point. That one doesn't get through. Campbell, first man after it. Plays it down low for Bogdan. Bogdan will try to walk out front. Centering pass, and that one will just go back. As the Bucks have already completed a change here, and the Ravens can't get the ball out of their own zone. Austin Tuchak now with it on the near boards. Sends it all the way down. Does this have enough for icing? It does, as he was trying to chip it forward to Mason Engel, who was unable to catch up to it. So the faceoff will come back in the Ravens zone. So the faceoff will be to the left of Reed Cooper. Keith Mitchell out to take the draw for the Bucks in the offensive zone. Trying to win that one back, but he gets tied up. Joey Lywak with it. He'll just throw it into the open corner. Damon Williams after it. That ball got broken up. Keaton Slater will come away with it. Tries to move it up the wall. Lywak will push it back in deep, and now Mitchell with it. Working on the near half wall. Mitchell trying to make a move around his man. And Beau Gervais will take control for the Ravens. Gervais will try to get that centering pass. Devin Martinek in after it. Now the Ravens are looking to set up. That one will bounce to the goal. Slater with it. We'll just send it in down low for Gervais. That one just goes over top of his stick. Joey Lywak first there for it. He'll just backhand that one down the length of the floor. Does that have enough? It does not. So Slater will go after it. Both teams will make changes. Long feed from Slater as that one is going to be icing, as I think he was looking for angle there and couldn't get his ball on the stick. So once again, we'll have a faceoff in the Ravens zone to the left of Cooper. Now brought out to take the offensive zone faceoff for the Bucks. And that one gets one. Loose ball behind the Ravens goal. As the Ravens are able to take control, here comes Engel. This could be a break. Mason Engel has Jaden Heinrichs with him. Across, there's a chance, and that one got broken up. I think Seth Noel was able to get back to get a stick on that. Beattie with it. Being watched closely there by Engel. There's a tie up for the loose ball on the near wall. Slater is able to keep that ball in. There's a long shot, and that one's gloved down. The first save by Deason, and he will hang on and will now have a face-off in the Bucks zone. It'll be to the right of Mitch Deason. Nick Reimer with it. We'll just leave it for Beattie. Beattie will move it up for Navra. Backhands that one up for Noel. Tries to get that ball out and does. Brunin first after it. He lost it. Noel tries to send it back down for Brunin. Here's a battle and that ball pops loose to an open Mason Angle. Angle over the red line. He'll just gain the line and try to set up. Working on Beattie. Angle trying to drive to the net. He'll reverse course and set up shop behind the Bucks goal. Being watched closely there. There's a pass out front and a good stop. And that ball will just roll to Deason, who hangs on. As we approach the 4 minute mark of the opening half. Still no score, the first of two games tonight, of course. Coming up later, we'll have the Axemen face off against the Snowbirds. That should be a good game as well. But we still have this one to get through first. That's Marty Knuckle. Move it up for Mitchell. Keith Mitchell. Now that ball poked away from him at the line. Good play by Crossland. And Colton Adair with it. He'll just send that one in on goal, and Deason will elect to keep the play going as Martinek leaves it for Mitchell. Goes up off the wall for Aaron Campbell. Chips and chases past Justin Monahan. Cooper out of his goal. He'll swap that one away. Monahan moves it up for Adair. As Adair will just gain the line. Tuchak is setting up shop. He wanted that pass so he could let go of one-timer, but it doesn't get there. Tuchak now gets it with some open room in the slot. Being watched closer there by Campbell. There's a shot, and that one got deflected in front. I think it went off of a Bucks defender stick, so we will have a face-off to the right of Mitch Deason once again. So the Ravens now starting to put something together on offense, looking for some offensive zone time of their own. Adair out to take the draw. He'll face off against Connor Navrat. Face off one back by Navrat. Martinuk up for his man on the far side. As Damon Williams gets it back to Navrat. Adair will pick up that loose ball on the far wall. Moves it out for Tuchak. Too hot for him to handle. So Joey Liwak will pick it up for the Bucks. Being watched closely there by Tuchak. And Liwak will just get that one up for Damon Williams. Trying to gain the line. And they're going to call that offside, as they say Williams could not get across the line in time. So we'll have a face-off in the neutral zone right by the Bucks bench. Both teams will make some changes. Navrat will stay out to take the draw for the Bucks. Gervais with it on the far wall. Sends it up for Nathan Eckel. Eckel catching up to that loose ball, being watched closely there by Beattie. Tries a centering pass, as that one almost got broken up. Loose ball, Jared Penner couldn't find it. Eckel tries to get it back and just send that one for Adair, and some miscommunication from the Ravens as that ball will slide all the way down. So Slater will go back to pick it up. Slater over the line, and he'll just chip that one in deep, and he'll go and give chase himself. Battling with Nick Reimer. Beattie tries to move that one up. That one got intercepted at the red line. And Slater will try to slow things down for the Ravens in the offensive zone. He'll let a shot go from just inside the blue line. Doesn't get through. Navrat tries a lead feed for Williams, but he couldn't get his head turned around. So that will go down the length of the floor, and that will be an icing call. But it will be an offensive zone faceoff here for the Ravens. 13:46 remains in the opening half. Faceoff this time to the left. But Deason. Reimer spins away from Heinrichs in the offensive zone. Lost it momentarily and was able to get it back as Keith Mitchell will pick up that loose ball. He just tries to backhand that one out. It has just enough seam to get over the line. Heinrichs tries to move it up, but that one got intercepted by Mitchell. Here comes Keith Mitchell with a burst of speed. Mitchell crashing to the net, and Cooper is able to find out. It's still loose, and it just gets thrown into an open corner. Monahan behind his own goal. He moves that one up for his man. It's now Heinrichs over the line. Back for Adair. Adair with a shot. A good stop by Deason. Kind of handcuffed him. Ball pops loose. Adair gets it back. Makes a nice move on Bruden. Backhand chance. That one hit a body in front. Loose ball in front as there's a shot by Mormon. But Deason was able to find that one. Monahan, the Ravens captain, tried a shot. Fanned on it. Aaron Campbell tried to break away the other way, but he was unable to do so. And Noel will just push it in deep, and he'll peel off on a change. Adair with it behind his own goal. Being watched closely there by Luke Brunin. Adair makes a nice move around Brunin, and he'll carry that one up to about the red line, try to lead feed, but that one got intercepted. It's Morgan Suter who pick up the loose ball. Just gains the line. Tuchak on that far side was looking back for Suter, too far for him, and that one will just bounce into the glove of Deason, who hangs on. So no score yet, as we have 12:14 to play in the opening half. Face off controlled by the Ravens. Suter on the far wall, looking for somewhere to go. Back for Jared Penner. Tuchak is trying to get open in the slot for the pass. There's a shot. That one doesn't get through. Good block by Joey Liwak. And now Angle wanted to receive that centering pass. Was unable to do so. Tuchak plays it down low for Angle. Now that one poked away by Navrat. And here he comes, breaks the other way. Could be a 3-on-2. Navrat gains the line for Campbell with a shot, and he ripped that one wide. Morgan Bogdan now working on Penner, as that ball will pop out to Tuchak, who could have a break the other way. Tuchak trying to make a move around his man. There's an opportunity, but Tuchak, I don't think, got all of his shot that he wanted on it. I think Martinuk was able to get a piece of it, too. There's a long shot for Crossland to score! Might have been tipped in front. We'll see who they give it to. Either way, the Ravens strike first with 11:16 left in the opening half. And it's 1-0. Might have gone off of a Bucks player as well, but it was a long point shot. And I think they are going to give that one to Dean Crossland. So his first appearance of the 2023 season, and he chips in with a goal as we have the first one of the night. Williams back the other way, working on that far wall. Yeah, that one just poked away by Steve Caswell, as now it's another break for the Ravens with a burst of speed. Here comes Adair. Adair walking in. There's a shot and a good stop made there. I think Deason got just enough of it on the Beau Gervais shot. Mitchell over the red line. He just gains the blue line. Wanted to go back. Being watched closely there by a Ravens defender. Now Williams down low for Bug. Scores! Mike Bug with some great hand-eye coordination. And the Bucks are able to get one right back. It's 1-1. So great job by the Bucks to respond. And that play was made by Keith Mitchell, who was able to find Damon Williams, who was able to find an open Mike Bug. And it was a little bit of a bounce pass, but Bug was able to play that one out of the air, took a whack at it, and was able to connect. And just like that, we're back to even. Adair back over the line for the Ravens. Gervais with it. Had that one stolen by Martinuk. And now Navrat with it, working 1-on-2. Tries to poke it past Slater. Now being watched closely by Caswell. There's a shot from the high slot that got steered aside by Cooper. Nathan Eckel up for a dare, working on his man. Great job by Joey Lywak to poke that one away. Slater lost the ball, wanted to run after it, but thought he better not. Navrat on that far side for Brunin with a shot, and that one's gloved by Cooper, who hangs on. So 9:49 remains in the opening half, and it's a 1-1 game. Off will be to the right of Cooper. It was won by the Ravens center. I think that was Eckel or Mangle, pardon me, but it wasn't done fairly. So it's set to do it again. Monahan behind the goal. Moves it up for Heinrichs, who wanted a streaking angle. Too hot for him to handle. Goes down for an icing call. So the faceoff will come back in the Ravens zone. Faceoff will be to the left of Ravens goalie Reed Cooper. Mitchell back for Lywak. For Mitchell. Being watched closely there by a couple of Ravens players, is able to throw just into the far corner. Martinuk wants to tee one up. That one got blocked. Good block by Mormon, who's in after it. Mormon now with a chance. Good job by Martinuk to get back. Mormon sends it down low for Heinrichs. Looking to set up shop behind the Bucks goal. Heinrichs walking out in front. Back for Monahan with a long shot. Good stop made there by Deason. Good traffic in front. Mason Angle with it. Angle tries to spin away from a Bucks defender behind the net, unable to do so. Heinrichs picks up that loose ball. Being watched closely there by Seth Knowles. That one gets chipped out for Brunin. And Brunin will get that over half. Monahan will go back. Bucks will try to get some fresh legs on the floor, and that one goes down for an icing call as well. So again, some good pressure there from the Ravens, however, unable to get a shot on goal, and they end up icing the ball. So the faceoff will come back into the Ravens zone once again. Navrat to take the offensive zone faceoff. He'll square off against Colton Adair. Faceoff one back. Beatty with a shot. That one got deflected. Loose ball. Nobody really knew where it was. It ended up behind the Ravens goal. Crossland, the Ravens goal scorer, will send it up on the far side for Suter. Being watched by Beatty. Centering pass for Adair. Tried to get that one in front but couldn't. Loose ball. And now Bogdan will pick it up. Morgan Bogdan just gains the line. Tries to dish that one off but can't, and Adair will break away with it the other way. Down the far wall. Adair being watched closely there by Nick Reimer. Adair had that one poked away, and now Campbell will chip and chase on that far side. Campbell has Bogdan with him. Bogdan receives the pass, couldn't get a stick turned around as he was on his backhand, so unable to get a shot away. Navrat chips that one to himself. A centering pass down the loose ball in front, and Bogdan just unable to control that one. Slater pokes that one away from Bogdan, and now he'll break out the other way. Pass up on the far side for Suter. Suter with it, busting through. And loose ball in front, but Beatty is able to find it and come back the other way. He'll just chip that one off the wall for Bug, but too hot for him to handle. So that will be an icing call now against the Bucks. Faceoff will come to the right of the Bucks goalie, Mitch Deason. Faceoff one back for Monahan, almost won a little too cleanly, as that will go all the way back into the Ravens' end. Monahan moves it up on the far wall for Gervais for a streaking angle, but that one just rolled off his stick, and it'll find the glove of Deason, who hang on. There's a long shot from the point from Monahan that goes wide. Loose ball in front, and that one will go back into the neutral zone. Caswell with it. And Caswell will chip and chase and get after that one himself. Tries a centering pass for Gervais. That one got blocked. Caswell gets it back from Monahan. One-timer from the point. Doesn't get through. Caswell picks it up on the loose on the far side. Monahan with a long shot, and Deason's able to steer that one into the netting behind the net. So faceoff will once again remain in the Bucks zone. 6:32 remaining in the opening half as the Bucks will get some fresh legs on the floor for this defensive zone faceoff. Angle out to take the draw for the Ravens, but it's won by Keith Mitchell. Brunin, the far side with a burst of speed, tries to push that one in deep, and he will. Cooper out of his net to play it. Noel tries a centering pass, nobody there, so Monahan finds it for the Ravens. And chips that one out to center. Gervais on the far side. Nice pass for Angle. Has Echo with him. Angle slows up with a shot. Good save made there by Deason. Mitchell, centering pass for Joey Liwak. For Noel, but they're going to say offside, so the faceoff will come in the neutral zone. Shots on goal, 13-4 in the opening half to this point. 5:56 to play in a 1-1 game. Reimer tries to push that one in deep and can't, and this is now going to be an icing call against the Ravens. So both of these teams trying to stretch the floor here a little bit in this one. Faceoff will be to the left of Deason. Navra to take the faceoff. Tries to push that one forward. Bogdan chases down the loose ball. Navrat. And watch closely there. So he'll just send it down for Bogdan on the other side. Bogdan tries a centering pass, and he had a man busting towards the goal. Now Slater being watched by Beattie. Beattie is able to try to backhand that one out. Now there's a shot by Slater. He gets hit by Deason, rebound, and that one actually looked like it might have gone off the helmet of Bogdan. As Reimer is able to send that one down, but it has just enough for icing. So the faceoff will come back into the Buck zone. Ten to go in the opening half. Still a 1-1 game. Slater down low for Heinrichs. Back for Penner, who ripped it wide from the point. Beattie behind his own net. Trying to spin away from Warman and is able to leave it for his defense partner. Now there's a long pass for Campbell. That one rolls off his stick, so icing waved off. Boy, if Campbell could have caught up to that one, that would have been a breakaway chance for the Bucks for sure. Navrat tries to wrap around with a loose ball in front. Williams with a chance, and Cooper is able to find it and hang on. 4:37 remains in the first half. But two really good chances there for the Bucks, who are looking for their first win of the season. Mitchell out to take the offensive zone draw for the Bucks. wins that one right back. Williams took a stab at that one and missed. Suter is able to come away with it the other way. It's a 3-on-1. Suter with a shot, scores! Morgan Suter keeps it himself, puts it home, and the Ravens are back on top. It's a 2-1 game with 4:25 remaining in the opening half. Nothing special about that play. Suter was just able to make a play at it on his own blue line and then was able to come away on a 3-on-1 and elected to keep it himself. So we saw the Bucks respond right after the first goal. We'll see if they can do the same thing right after the Ravens' second goal. Mitchell tries a centering pass. That one ended up in no man's land, so Crossan will take it. Centering pass for Tuchak. Pokes it past his man. Tuchak with a shot. Put it off the bar. It's now Bug the other way. The Bucks goal scorer tries a centering pass. That one got intercepted. Angle with it. Working on Liwak, who will spin away from him, buying himself some time. Angle sends it on the far side for Gervais. Gervais, a centering pass for Caswell. Went to go make a move and lost it. And the Bucks just wanted to alleviate some of that pressure, so they'll send it down the length of the floor with 3:38 remaining in the first half. Faceoff controlled by the Bucks in their own zone. Reimer will just go D to D for Joey Liwak. Up the near wall for Bug. Tries to poke that past Penner and can't. No icing, so Liwak, first man back. He'll just go behind his own goal for Nick Reimer. Up on the far side is Penner. We'll try to backhand that one in deep and can't, as that ball will go into the Bucks bench. And we'll have the faceoff. They're going to call it inside. So this faceoff will be to the right of Cooper. Navrat out to take the offensive zone faceoff. Tries to win that one back and can't. Gervais just pushed that one ahead on the far side. Good job by Echol to knock that ball down. A centering pass, and we're going to have a penalty coming up. It'll be the game's first penalty, and it'll go to that Bucks defender. Might have been Brunin, as they will touch up. It's going to be a tripping call. And I believe it is indeed going to go to Luke Brunin. Remains in the opening half. Brunin will sit for two or less. Monahan sends it on the far side for Adair. Suter, Monahan, angle, Tuchak. There's a long shot, and that one goes high and wide. Monahan on the near wall. Sends it across for Adair, who's going to walk in, and T1 up scores! Colton Adair. 22 seconds into the power play, and it's a 3-1 Ravens lead. So a blast from Adair on the far side. .229 remains in the opening half. The Ravens able to add to their lead. Heinrichs with it, tries a centering pass. Reimer first to it. He'll just spin, throws that one off the far wall for Bogdan. Trying to push that one deep and is unable to do so. Beattie in his own end. Moves it up on the near side for Keith Mitchell. Mitchell had that one poked away. Here comes Angle the other way with a burst of speed. Good job by Beattie to poke that ball loose. Angle still with it as he goes all the way around to the far side. Working on his man. Angle now tries to walk in but had it poked away. Slater being watched closely there by Campbell. Campbell is able to find it, come out the other way. Campbell with a burst of speed being watched by Slater. There's a shot and a good stop made there by Cooper. Liwak throws that one off into the open wing. Mitchell for Campbell, who gains the line. Campbell down low for Bogdan. Bogdan wanted to try a centering pass. That one doesn't work. Liwak is able to keep that ball in. Good job by him. Down low for Mitchell. Wants to tee one up, and that one goes off of a foot and wide. Mitchell picks it up on the near side as we've entered the final minute of the opening half. Campbell with a shot and a good save with the glove by Cooper, who hangs on with 54 seconds remaining as the Bucks look to potentially cut into this lead before the half. Face off to the left of Cooper. Navrat out to take the draw for the Bucks in the offensive zone. He'll win that one straight back for Liwak on the near wall. Hammers that one wide. Noel finds it, sends it down low for Navrat. Unable to corral that one. It's now Tuchak the other way. Tuchak tries to work around Liwak and can't. Brunin can't catch up to that loose ball. Here comes Adair with a shot and a good save by Deese, and that one went right off its mask. Suter picks it up, takes a quick peek at the clock, sends it down for Tuchak. Tuchak now with a shot. Blocker to side by Deese. It's now Adair with a shot, fires it wide. Suter tries to find it. Martinek with it with just 3 seconds remaining in the opening half, and one last shot, and that's how the first half will end. So two unanswered goals, including a power play goal, have propelled the Ravens to a 3-0 lead through the opening 20 minutes. Second half just about to get underway. Both teams have switched ends. 3-1 Ravens through the opening 20 minutes thanks to two unanswered goals, including a power play goal from Colton Adair. Dean Crossland opened the scoring for the Ravens, followed by Morgan Suter, and then the Adair power play goal. Mike Bug has the lone marker for the Bucks, who will now move from right to left on your broadcast screen. The Ravens will now move from left to right. Navrat out to take the faceoff for the Bucks against Mason Angle. Faceoff won back by Angle, but Navrat is able to burst across the line. That's a bouncing ball. Cooper gets ran over, no call. Long shot, Cooper still makes a save. Loose ball in front, Angle was able to find it. He comes away the other way. Could potentially be a 3-on-2. Tried to leave it for Tuchak, but had that ball roll off his stick. Crossland tries to push it in deep and can't. Navrat with it now. Navrat over the line. Being watched closely by Moynihan. Navrat still with it. Tries to get that one down low, but can't. As Tuchak will play it back for Crossland, who will chase after that loose ball. He will poke that one up. Mitchell able to intercept that one, and he'll step over the line, scores! Keith Mitchell steps over the blue line, lets one go, and it finds its way past Cooper, and it's a 3-2 Ravens lead now. 49 seconds into the second half, and this is a one-goal game. Martinuk will just go D to D as the Bucks control the faceoff. Now Bug with a burst of speed to chase after that loose ball. Being watched closely there by Slater on the far side. Still with it, this Bug. Comes out the other side, still being watched by Slater. Lost the ball, so Mitchell will come in and pick it up. Centering pass, Bug tries to let one go. Leaves it now for Mitchell. A centering pass back for Bug, just couldn't get a stick on it. Back for Liwak with a shot. Good stop made by Cooper, and he hangs on. So lots of pressure here for the Bucks so far in the second half. Face off one in the defensive zone by Adair. And it's now Echol up, being watched by Liwak. Echol with it on the far wall. Leaves it for Adair, being watched closely there by Mitchell. Adair walks out, lets one go. Good stop made there by Deason. Mitchell will just play that one off an open wall, and it has enough to roll down the floor for icing. So the faceoff will come back into the Bucks zone. Faceoff will be to the left of the Bucks goal. Angle out to take the draw for the Ravens in the offensive zone. Wins it back for Caswell, who pushes it down. Reimer in a battle for it. Angle is able to find it. Comes out the far side for Slater. Slater with a shot. That one got blocked by Brunin. Slater able to keep control. There's a shot. That one doesn't make its way through. Mormon tries to turn and fire. Can't. He's able to get it back only momentarily, though. That's now a long feed for Brunin, and he can't catch up to it, so that's going to be another icing call against the Bucks, and the faceoff will come back down, this time to the right of the Bucks goal. .220 played so far in this second half.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Noel up on the near side. Angle. Noel. Control it on that far side. Back at the point from Monahan. Lots of room to walk in and duck. That one doesn't get through. As it hit Navra. Good block by him. Reimer throws it around behind the Bucks goal. Angle tied up by Beatty. Angle is able to spin away and come away with the ball on that far side. He'll work his way all the way back to the top of the line for Penner. Tries to send that one on the far side. That one will go into the netting, and the faceoff will be inside. So they're going to say that that must have gone off of a Bucks player. Martinuk in his own end with it. Up the wall for Bogdan. Bogdan with it, had it poked away by Penner. Bucks retain possession momentarily, but now Monahan out with it the other way. Leaves it for Tuchak on the far side. Wants to shoot and does, but he rips it wide. Nobody on that near wall except for Bogdan, so he's able to move it up for Mitchell, and now Mitchell over the red line. Wanted to get over the blue line, but had that one poked away. Martinuk up for Campbell. Leaves it for Bogdan. Being watched closely there by Penner. Tries a centering pass as he wanted to get it past the two Ravens defenders to an open Campbell, but unable to do so. Bogdan turns and fires that one on the far side for Mitchell. Loose ball. Bogdan now with a shot. That one doesn't get through as it got blocked by Crossland, who opened the scoring in this one in his first game of the 2023 season. Mitchell gets that one back off the wall, sends it towards the goal, doesn't get through. Martinuk is able to keep that one in, sends it down low for Campbell. Aaron Campbell on the near wall with it, with a shot. I think that one hit Bogdan in front, as it didn't get through. And Adair will break away with it the other way, trying to make a move on Liwak. Good job by Liwak, as he got tripped. They're going to say no call. I think Liwak got to the ball first, and Adair looks to be a little shaken up. Crossland sends that on the far side. Tuchak over the red line will fire that one in. Liwak off the wall, being watched closely by Gervais, so he just dishes it off to his D partner, and Reimer was looking for Mike Bug, but he couldn't get his head turned around, so the faceoff will come into the puck zone. Later, had that one poked away by Brunin. Brunin chases down a loose ball, tries a centering pass, and a good defensive stick there from a Ravens defender. Navrat with a shot as he fired that one high. Was looking to go glove side on Cooper and missed. Beattie pinches down to keep that ball in. Good job by him. He'll just send it down low for Noel, but the Ravens defender was the first one to it. Navrat behind the net, tries to chip that one to himself. It's still up in the air. Navrat being watched by Slater. Gervais is able to poke that one past. That's now Gervais working on Reimer, tries to poke it through him. Loose ball in front, and I think Deason was able to get a piece of that shot. Noel the other way, pushes it forward. He was on the wrong side of center, however, so that will go down for an icing call. And the faceoff will come back into the Buck zone. 13:59 remains. It's a 3-2 game thanks to Keith Mitchell cutting into this lead 49 seconds into the second half. Shot from Monahan off the faceoff win, and that one steered aside by Deason. Crossland tries to find Monahan, but can't. Now Mitchell with it. Across, there's a shot and a good save. Loose ball in front, they score! Morgan Bogdan finds a loose ball, fires it home, and it's a 3-3 game with 13:43 remaining in the second half. So it all started by Crossland, who was trying to get that ball to Monahan. Keith Mitchell was able to knock it down. Left it for Aaron Campbell. Shot on goal. Cooper couldn't control the rebound, and Morgan Bogdan was left undetected in front to fire it home. So 2-1 answered for the Bucks. And they've fought their way back to tie this one at 3. Campbell just sends it in deep. Crossland first after it. Sends it for Monahan. That one took a funny hop off the boards. Heinrichs leaves it for Adair. It's good to see him back out onto the floor after he got up a little gingerly on his previous shift. Liwak off the near wall for Damon Williams. Damon Williams now being watched by the Ravens captain, Monahan. Ravens trying to get back some of this momentum after giving up the last two. Here's a loose chance in front, and that one got fired just high and wide. Sneaky pass from the Bucks down low, but unable to find the back of the net. Bogdan now turns to fire. Save made that rebound. Williams with a chance, and he didn't get everything he wanted on it, and that one is going to go straight out off of a Bucks player. Beattie trying to plead his case that it went off of Cooper, but to no avail. The faceoff will come in the neutral zone. So that one gets fired in from Lywack. Penner sends it up for Tuchak. Angle does a great job to make sure he was still onside, but he hit the ground pretty hard, and he's shaken up. Beattie leaves it for Williams as the Bucks are able to get it. Beattie gets it back. Beattie tries to go to his forehand. Loose ball in front. Bug with it, and he's unable to find it. Bug tries to send that one down low, is unable to do so. Bug gets a return feed with a shot. Good save by Cooper, who had that near side of that net sealed tight, and the Ravens send it down the length of the floor, so it's going to be an icing call, but good pressure here. From the Bucks. Good defensive zone faceoff win from the Ravens. Lywack tries to send that one down low, but it got intercepted. Slater now tries to send Tuchak, who is able to catch up to it. And that one is going to be a penalty. It's going to be a holding call. And I think it's going to go against either Joey Lywack or Nick Reimer. I think it is going to be Lywack. A little bit of a delayed call from official Tyler Day, but either way, Lywack will go and sit for two or less. The Ravens, 1-for-1 on the power play so far in this one, and now they have an opportunity to regain their lead. Monahan on the far side. He'll just go D to D for Suter, who has a goal in this one. Back for Monahan. Tuchak on the far wall. For Monahan, Suter working on the near wall, a centering pass, unable to connect. Tuchak able to pick up that loose ball. Trying to get that ball to settle down. Will now walk in. Good save made there by Deason. Bug tried to backhand that one out and fan on it, but is able to pick it back up. And now here he comes all by himself on a one-on-two. Bug tries to drop it, but he dropped it right to the stick of Suter, who busts away with some speed. Suter now crashing to the net and unable to find the back of the goal there. Gervais on the far side for Suter. Back for Monahan. He's going to quarterback this power play, at least to start. Tuchak with a shot. Tim Thiessen got a piece of that one as trying to clear that one was the Bucks defender, and it goes into the netting, so the faceoff will remain inside. So the Ravens will get a new group out onto the floor. Slater, Dean Crossland, Steve Caswell, Beau Gervais, Mason Engel, and Nathan Eckel. Face-off won by Engel. Back for Crossland, who will be at the top of the line. Far side for Caswell, being watched closely there. Crossland on the near wall for Engel. Back for Crossland with a shot, and that one trickles wide, and Eckel tried to put it in off the back wall, but a good save by Deason. Engel with it, looking for somewhere to go. Being watched closely there by the Bucks. Good job by these Bucks penalty killers. Engel now with a shot, good save by Deason. And that one is chipped out as Crossland has been able to hold the line. Slater receives the one-touch pass as the Ravens are able to regain the zone. Slater, cross-floor pass, and that one goes off the side of the net. I saw the twine move. It looked like it was in from here, but it goes off the side of the goal instead. And That will kill off the remaining seconds. So Liwak back out onto the floor. Ravens now 1-for-2 with the man advantage in this one. Good kill for the Bucks to keep this a 3-3 game. Beatty tried to take a whack at that one and missed. Loose ball in front. Zekel had a chance in alone. Reimer will push it in deep. And Cooper will just put his glove over top of that one and hang on. I think that might be best case scenario for the Bucks, however, is they will get an offensive zone faceoff and an opportunity to maybe slow things down and get some momentum back in their hands. Able to knock that one down, being watched closely there by a Ravens defender. Suter, first man to it, tries to get that one open. Mitchell is able to come away with it. Brunin turns and throws it into an open corner. Seth Knoll behind the net. A centering pass for Brunin, but he wasn't able to get a stick on it. As Adair will come over the red line now. It's a 2-on-2. Adair working on Liwak, able to push it past him, but the ball rolled off his stick, so he'll have to go and chase it down. Still being watched by Liwak. This time behind the box goal is Adair. Still with it. Keep that ball possessed for as long as they can. Tuchak will pick up that loose ball. Tries a centering pass. That one goes off of a stick and gets sent all the way down the length of the floor. Cooper, long lead feed now for Penner. For Tuchak over the line with a shot. Good blocker save by Deason. Martinik will leave that one for Liwak behind the Bucks goal. Up for Brunin. Up for Aaron Campbell over the line. Drop pass for Brunin with a long shot and a good save by Cooper, who is able to squeeze that. But another offensive zone faceoff here for the Bucks with 7:54 remaining in the second half. What's that? Ball will go right off the faceoff into the netting, so we'll get set to redo the faceoff all over again. Beatty just gains the line, being watched closely there by Slater. Ball comes out. Reimer up for Navra, tried to make a move, but lost it. Angle over the line. He'll just slow up and let some of his teammates catch up. Cross floor pass for Mormon, who leaves it for Slater on the near wall. Slater with a shot. Good save made by Deason. As Beatty up for Bogdan. As the game-tying goal as it stands. Slater able to knock it down. Walks in with a shot. Good save by Deason. Couldn't squeeze it with his glove, however. And now this could be a break the other way. Connor Navrot, first man to it. Navrot being watched by Caswell. A centering pass for Campbell. That one got broken up. Caswell is going to run the length of the floor with a shot and a good stop right into the breadbasket of Bucks goalie Mitch Deason, who hangs on. 6:49 remains in the second half in a 3-3 game. Williams now up for Bug. Bug being watched by Monahan, tries to goal behind the Ravens goal. Will spin away. I think he wanted the centering pass, but unable to do so. Still with it. Tries to work his way through a couple of Ravens defenders, and Adair picks it up. Sends that one for Gervais. Gervais waiting. Wanted the toe drag, but Joey Liwak wasn't going to let that happen. Gervais with it, tries to centering pass, and Angle tried to spin and shoot but couldn't find the net. Monahan will chase it down as the Bucks will make a change. Gervais tries to make a move around Reimer, couldn't, able to hang on to the ball, and he'll just go back for Crosland, and the Ravens will reset. And now we're going to have a penalty coming up, and Adair is going to go to the box. There was an initial penalty, I think, probably on Adair. And then he gave Noel a shot while Noel was down, so we'll see if he gets an extra two or not. But it for sure is going to be a single minor and potentially a double minor. We'll see what the call is. I think they're going to give him potentially two double minors, and they will. So there is 8 minutes on the board on the penalty clock. So they got Adair twice for the two cross checks. .524 and counting remaining in regulation. Navrat back for Mitchell at the top of the line. Far side, Mitchell gets it back with a shot. That one goes just wide. Campbell first in after it. Leaves it for Bug on the far side. Back for Campbell down low at the goal line. Being watched closely by Penner. Campbell now down low for Bug as him and Bug switch spots. Bug on the far wall, tries the centering pass, good stick from Keaton Slater, and he's able to send that one down the length of the floor. Mitchell now brings it up. As now here comes Campbell with a break, Aaron Campbell in, and we'll see if Ravens defender got a stick on it. Suter might have got his stick on it, and they're saying that he did. So the faceoff will remain inside. Mitchell looking for somewhere to go. Campbell for Navrat on the near side. Back from Mitchell with a shot, fired it wide. Campbell tries to play that one off the wall and sends that one high and wide as well. Bug will pick up the loose ball on the far side, down low for Campbell. Campbell with it tries the centering pass. That one got broken up by Penner. Bug able to track down the loose ball, and the Bucks are able to retain possession. Campbell being watched closely there by Penner. Mitchell now as the Bucks will move it back to the top of the line. Back for Campbell, tries to move that one, loose ball in front, they score! Mike Bug again with 3:48 remaining has given the Bucks their first lead of the game. It's 4-3. So the power play should go down to 4 minutes, I believe. And it looks like it will. So it will remain 5-on-4, I believe. So Navrat is out. Bug will stay out, as will Campbell. Mitchell will stay out, and Joy Liwak is out on the floor. The Ravens will stick out some new penalty killers, however, as Mitchell will bring it up. And he'll just get over the line and chip it in deep. Monahan with it. We'll leave it for Heinrichs, who will send it down. So now Campbell for Mitchell. Being watched closely there by Caswell. Now Rob will go back and chase. Navrat with it. And now here could a break be for Tuchak, but Deason was able to get out there first. And now Campbell with a burst of speed over the line. They're going to say that he was offside. So 2:43 remains in this one. The faceoff will come all the way down into the Bucs zone. So now the other thing we're going to have to keep our eye on is when the Ravens elect to bring Reid Cooper to the bench. 2:43 left in regulation, 2:55 left in the penalty to Adair. Let's see if they send Cooper to try to get it back to 5-on-5. Lywak now. We'll just chip that one ahead for his man. Brunin on the far side. Sends it back for Lywak. For Navrat. For Lywak. Tee went up. That one got redirected in front by Bogdan. He has a goal tonight for the Bucs. He actually had the tying goal. As that pass got intercepted by Suter. Looked like he wanted to break away with that one. Good job by Reimer to hold the line. Ball is on the back of the Ravens goal. Caswell is able to find it. Brunin lost his stick as he also knocked down his man on the play. No call. Now Nathan Eckel over the other way. Reimer behind his own goal. We'll push that one up for Bogdan. Lone forechecker in for the Ravens shorthanded is Eckel, and he'll go peel off on a change. So the Bucs have some time to bring it up the floor. And they're going to do just that. Reimer drops it back for Lywak. Back up now for Reimer over the line. He'll just backhand that one in. He'll go and give chase. Cooper out of his goal. Throws that one around the wall. Brunin steps up on Slater to trying to make a play. Slater is able to come away with it the other way with a burst of speed. Tries a centering pass for Slater. Bogdan is able to break that one up. Slater had that pass go through his crease. Ravens pull Cooper for the extra attacker as we're into the final minute of this one. Ravens needing a goal. Suter with a shot. That one got ripped just wide as he was looking for it on the far side. Slater will pick it up. Slater with a shot. That one goes wide as well. Suter beats Reimer to it. Suter behind the goal. Back out for Crossland with a shot. That one got blocked. Good block by, I think that was Connor Navrat, who will push that one over the line. Angle. 20 seconds remaining. Angle over the line. Makes a nice move around Williams. Then he pokes it past Mitchell. Loose ball. There's a battle for it. 5 seconds remaining now. Bog tries to play that one and can't. Suter with a shot, and that one goes wide, and that's how this one will end. So a 3-goal second half, including a power play goal in the final 3 minutes, and the Bucs have their first win of the 2023 Premier League season as they are able to beat the Ravens 4-3.